Hi everyone, welcome to Pet Connection. You know me, I love, absolutely love helping the senior pets because they get overlooked so often. And quite honestly, they need our help the most. This is Lacey. Now Lacey is kind of a Jack Russell Terrier mix. She is older. She is 14 years old. She's been spayed. Here's the sad thing. Lacey's owner was going to have Lacey euthanized because she could no longer afford to keep her. I mean, it's so sad, right? CDHA stepped up and said, we're going to take Lacey into our program. So Lacey gets a second chance at life. She would be wonderful in a home with an older person that has a lot of love to give. Somebody where you can just hang out together. Quiet. She should not go to a home with cats. She can be a little bit bossy with other dogs. So we think, you know, and especially at her age, an only dog home would be best. Retired couple, somebody that just wants somebody to hang out with you. Children, we always say older dogs should be with older children. An adult household is always best. She truly just needs to find that retirement home that can spoil her. There's nothing more rewarding than adopting a senior that needs our help. Now that, my friends, is true rescue. Let's get Lacey adopted. She's with CDHA. Their phone number, 518-664-3450. 518-664-3450. And that's Pet Connection for today.